please send me, you can either just comment on the YouTube videos if you want, or just through the our group on Facebook, the Open Flamenco Project. Just send me some comments, thoughts there, things that I can do that you feel that can to make the classes better and to improve and make it clearer for you. I'm also learning. I'm new to this virtual environment, so I'm just trying to get better and hopefully make things clearer and easier for you guys. So any feedback would be really appreciated. And yeah, so let's get started. And also, we reached our goal of £500 for the Great Ormond Street. And actually, there's already 510, I believe. So I'm just going to carry on. And hopefully, let's see if we can double it or triple it or who knows. And thank you so, so much for all your kind donations to the Great Ormond Street Hospital. And yeah, it's really, really appreciated. And thank you for being so generous. So let's go for it. So this is, I remind you, the song is from Rosalía, Aunque es de Noche, is the one that we are working on. And let's get started from the top, okay? So I'm gonna start just with the, let me see, I got the view. Or less, it's always a bit of a challenge with the view here, but I think you can, camera here. Okay, so first we start marking. So I'm gonna start right away today like this, okay? So we're gonna do, let me just do it like this, which some people also said that is helping. So four marcajes to the front. Front with the right and close and front with the left and close E, front with the right and close E, left with the right and close. Okay, so four marcajes to the front. Good. And now remind you the arms, they're just doing going up and down in one go. Okay, so we have the four marcajes to go up. Remember that we are using our hands, both side of the hand movement. So remember the stirring the soup or the potion. So one towards the outside and relax, and one towards the inside and relax, okay? And then we slowly progress going up in the, during the four marcajes. I'm just going down so you can see my hands. And then the last one, boom, we're just going straight away from the top down. Okay, good. So now combined together is one to the front and close, and two to the front and close, E, three to the front and close, E, four to the front. And now the last one, straight away from the top to your hips. Okay, good. And now we carry on. We're gonna be just raising our arms like this. So now we don't use our wrist movement. We just go up. E, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. I'm just doing this demi-plié. It's not that easy. The choreography is just for my arms to fit in the picture, okay? So I'll do it from the front here so you can see this. Keep this part of your hands looking at the audience, and then you just carry on. And in the number eight, you just swap from here till here, just like this. The thing is that it will be shut in the number eight, yeah? One, two, three, four, you're halfway. Five, six, seven, eight. And this number eight, also remember to go with your head, boom. Just slightly up, okay? Your chin up in the number eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four. So four to go down, and my hands are just kind of, you call it like, if there's a mirror in the palm of your hands, you're kind of just watching your whole body going down, okay? Good, and now we're just gonna go and do four four steps to the right and four to the left. Right and left and right and left. Now the same to the left. Left and right and left and right. Okay, once again, you can keep your hands here if you want, just in your hips. If you are still thinking about your legs and your bottom part, otherwise you can just choose between different movement of the hands. I kind of like just keeping it here. If you want, you could just stay just with your right hand open, which is quite, gives a lot of character and is quite easy. Or you can go just moving your hands like this, okay? So it's when I'm opening my right, I'm using also my right hand and it's going in opposite directions. Ba, 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 ba. And now you can carry on with the same one or change to the left one just to do a bit of coordination. Okay, so you choose whichever suits your level best. But I'm gonna choose now to do it with this intermediate one that just goes to the side. So right and left. And right and left and left and right and left and right. So just this, okay? And just one point about your hips, okay? Try to free your hips as much as you can. This movement goes with your hips as well, okay? That's another level of coordination, so don't worry that much about it if you're still trying to learn the whole choreography. It just, when you progress, it's nice to have also your hips and shoulder, put them into an extra layer of movements, so your practice gets better and better. Okay, good. So last time, he pa, 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 and left, pa, pa, pa. And now this another two marcajes, one to the side and close, one to the left and close. Okay, just this, right and close and left and close. Just a reminder of the position, remember that is your feet slightly on a V shape with more or less one finger in between the back of your feet and about two fingers in between the front, so tiny bit of a V shape. And then engage your core, shoulders down, knees slightly bent, you're perfect to go. That's your the foundation of your flamenco position. So especially important here when you're doing any marcaje, you come back always to your position, to your basic position, your foundation, okay? Pa, 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 pa. And now let's add the arms. So it's just outside and inside. Outside and inside. Outside, it's gonna be just two, okay? Pa, pa. I'll do it like this. So I'm just twisting my wrist and just going back to my hip, twisting and going back. You can choose to twist twice, but it's quite fast. So you decide what you're gonna go for, double twist or just one twist outside and then back, one twist and back, okay? So, and now I'm gonna add my body, just bending to the side a bit. So a bit of quiebro. Quiebro is the name when we're bending sideways and a bit to the front, okay? So in Spanish, quebrar is doblar, so it's the synonym. So quiebro is synonym of bending something, so quebrar, okay? So to the side and a bit to the front, pa and close, pa and close. Yeah, there's gonna be only two, but let's just practice a bit. Pa, ta, pa, ta, pa, ta, 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 pa, ta, ta. And the last part of this combination is just throw your arms around and pa, something. So this one makes more sense from the front. Throw your arms like this and then offering something. Yeah, I'm not twisting my hands, I'm just going up. and here. And then you're gonna remark the end of this with a golpe with your right foot. So it's gonna be the moment you hit the floor with your foot is pa. You're gonna do this with your hands, okay? Ta. Good. And again, I'm gonna use my chin, okay? So let's do this whole thing without music. Me facing the other side, and then we do it with the music, okay? And we carry on. Yeah, let's do it. Okay, so let's start. E, front, ta, dan, sang, close, ta, da, dan, two, ta, dan, sang, close, ta, dan, da, three, ta, dan, dan, pan, ta, da, dan, four, ta, dan, dan, pa, da, 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 one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and change. And one, two, and three, and four. E, right, left, right, left. E, left, right, left, right. E, side, and close. Side, close. E, throw, E. And I'm not sure if I'm forgetting anything. I hope I'm doing it okay. Okay, we're just gonna check with the music because sometimes I do that. I kind of make up things from my own mind and then I believe for them to be true. So let's check that I'm okay with the choreography. Okay, so I'm just gonna see the gallery view 1 second. Are you all following? Everything okay? Thumbs up, thumbs down. Okay, I'm kind of trying to clear up some of the movements, this whole part of the choreography. And also I think this video is gonna be useful for just to work slowly on the whole choreography. Okay, so you can check it on YouTube on my channel, Maria Vega Dancer. Let's just put this. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, so in the beginning, we wait 2 compasses, okay? Remember, with the music. So the tango's compass, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so the first 2 compasses, they will go empty, and then we start in the third one. It starts right away, so I'll run to the... So 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, 1, and close, 2, and close, and 3, and close, and 4, and close, E, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, change, 1, 2, 3, 4, E, right, left, right, left, right, inside, close, side, close, inside, okay, good, you see that the last one is actually quite fast, yeah, so it's just from the, so I'm gonna go back to the speaker view for, because when the video is recorded, otherwise you won't see it clearly, we're gonna do it again, so this moment is very important that when you do the last one, left, close, E, it's really fast, okay, so go straight away, left, close, E, one last time, E, left, close, E, okay, so we're gonna do it again, the whole thing from the beginning, and then we just carry on, okay, good, take it from the beginning, E, two, E, one, and close, left, slowly raising your arms, three, and close, the last one, four, E, close, E, one, two, three, four, five, six, Okay.
This last one is like, yeah.
Asking for anything to heaven or wherever you believe on. Okay, we're just gonna carry on from there. This is a bit of arm work now. Okay, so just gonna change slightly bit the view so I don't have to be bending that much. Okay, so just with the right arm, I'll do it in both views. Raise your right arm like this, and now your elbow is going to do this change, okay? And back. Once again, raise, change, and down. Raise, and change, and down. Once again. Ba-da-da-ba. Da-da-da. Just gonna change the view. And there's a en esta noche oscura de mi vida. Ta-ra-ra-ra-pa-ra-ra-ra-ra. Okay, so it's gonna be just twice. Raise, 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 and change. And raise, 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 and change. Good, okay, so there's gonna be two of those. And now it's gonna be, this one went from the outside to the inside. Okay, so you can think it like that, from the outside to the inside. And now we're gonna do the opposite. So from the inside, circle. And now what we're gonna do, we're gonna just wrap around our stomach, okay? And then keep it here. And then the other is gonna do the same. You're just gonna end up kind of embracing yourself. Very intimate moment of reflection on what you're doing. Kind of thing, okay? So the second two is gonna be from the inside, open, and now close, kind of relax. Inside, open, and close, and keep it here. Good, so the four is gonna be, let's do this second one like this. So from the inside, open, and close. And inside, open, and close, good. Good. So the four together is just outside change with my elbow, outside change with my elbow, from the inside wrap around yourselves, from the inside wrap around yourselves, and hug yourselves, love yourselves. Okay, so once again like this. En esta noche oscura de mi vida. Y ta-da-da, aunque es de noche, aunque es de noche. Okay, and we are here in our high, and now we're gonna go double, okay? Aunque es de noche. Okay, just double. So what I'm doing is just from here, so I'm here, I should be with my left on top of my right, but it doesn't matter. You end up with the other. That's absolutely fine. Just kind of unleash yourself from this position. So one and two and back to your hip bones. Okay. So it's just this. It's no more than that. One, two, three. Yeah, now we're doing quite fast. So one, two, three. Yeah, so we're on this position. One, two, three. There's quite a lot of energy going there, okay? So it's kind of this moment in between really throwing your arms, but be careful of stretching your elbows too much. Okay, so you still keep this position where your elbows are a bit bent, and there's definitely a lot of energy and a lot of control in your biceps and deltoids, okay? So when you throw it, it's a controlled throw. So you don't injure your shoulder. Because if you do it too much, it can lead to injury here. Because when you are kind of really carried away, it can get really, really intense. So really control. So power under control. Okay, so from here, one, two, three. Yeah, once again. From here, close it. Ready? One, two, three. Okay, we're just gonna do it here. Once again, the whole arm. Sorry, I'm just Aunque es de noche, aunque es de noche. Double, aunque es de noche. Good, okay? Let's just do it with the music. Okay. Ready? Open and close. With the left and close. Wrap around yourself. With the left now. And now the double. Okay. Oh, sorry. I just remember something while I was doing this that I'm sure some of you remembered and not me. I'm terrible. So we were ending at the on the left side, not in the middle. So when we do the double, instead of going here, I was just doing here and going to the left. Yeah, because I'm just gonna develop the new movement to the right. So sorry about that, guys. Remember, yeah, so one, two, and from here, go to the left. This line, you're taking something from your left hip just to go for the next movement. Okay, so one, two, take, grab your left hip instead of the both. Yeah, okay, that will make more sense for the next movement. Good, so let's carry on. Let's carry on with this deep cleaning, the choreography. Well, not that deep, it's just that. Here we go. So, yeah, so we did that one, and now we're just gonna do four steps. Okay, so right, left, right. Simple as that, as difficult as that. Okay, so right and left and right and left. The difficulty is gonna be that you're gonna be doing it around, so in quarters. So we are here on the side, we end up, and now the right goes in a quarter of movement. So if you think you're inside a clock, you are the needles of a clock, quarter past three. Now the second is gonna be 6:30. The third is gonna be quarter to nine, and then you're gonna go back to midnight or midday. Okay, good. So we are here on the left, and then this moment, if you are in the left, is much richer when you go to the right. E, one, and two, and three, and four. Yeah, once again. So I remind you, we were coming from here. One, two, three, E, one, and two, and three, and four. Good. Once again, one, two, three, E, one, and two, and three, and four. Good, okay. And now the arms, just keep them here. It's just something like, if you're calling, you're calling someone, saying, or like, hey, look at me. Hey, I'm just ready for, you know, whatever life throws at me. So kind of this, you know, your chest is really going forward and your hands and your elbows are going back. Your elbows are going back and your hands are kind of asking for things. Yeah. So while you're walking, just this position. Yeah, good. So enough. This combination. This is a very popular tangos used in tangos. So right to the front, left, back, and right, left, back, left, right to the front, right to the back, right to the front, right to the back. Okay, pa, pa, da, da. Pa. Two, three, four, one, two, three. One, two, three, four. 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 One, two. Okay, so we're gonna do only four, but the last one is gonna close like that with two golpes, two pumping on the floor twice. So the last one, you're just gonna do last, and you start like if you're gonna do one more, but you just put the right there and then left and right. Okay, so that's the link for the next step. About the arms, same, if you don't feel confident enough, keep them here in your hips. If you feel so, yeah, otherwise you can go from one side to the other. And now you can add your hands. One twist back. Just kind of, I give something to you. No, you know what? I thought it twice. Give it back to me again. Put it in your pocket. Okay. I work a lot of with images, so I hope that helps you as well. So I'm giving this to you. You know what? No, I better keep it for myself. Okay. Once again. No. Yeah. Good. Makes sense. Okay. And yeah, so the last one, we're just gonna do our arms in a fifth position and then going back. So the last one, keep it here, just this. That's more dramatic with the arms as well. Okay, so just doing it from the back. I remind you that we do four steps around. E, one, and two, and three, and four. E, right, da, 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 da. Two, da, da, da. Three, da, da, da. Yes, actually the fourth one is the one that it makes the remate, so that is ending the combination. Okay, so, yeah. Good, let's just do this part just with the music. So we kind of go progressing and healing up. Okay. Oh my God, it's almost time. Okay. So da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay, so from the arm work. Open up. And close. Open up and close. In the opposite and close. The opposite and close. Ready for the double? And the double. Eat to the left. Ready? E. One, two, and three, and four. E. One. Two. Three. Sorry. Good. Okay. Sorry. So, yeah. It's actually four, and in the fifth is when we do the remate. Okay, so four complete ones, and in the fifth we do the remate. Let's do, because we're running out of time, let's do the whole thing until here. Next class, we'll carry on cleaning the next part. So we kind of leave this chunk of choreography really, really good and ready for you guys to be working on it. Remember to be, how many golpes in the last one? It's just two golpes, someone is asking. Two golpes, because the first one, so I'll do it. The last one, so you just step with it, I'll take it from the one before. This is the number four, okay, so the four. And now this is just with your toes, and then it's like left, okay? So that's the remate, just two golpes. Let's just do it from the beginning, and that's it. I don't know if for you guys, but the time is escaping from my hands, guys. Half an hour, I don't have time for anything. Okay, let's do it. Da da. Two. And close. Go for it. Enjoy. Now you feel more confident with this piece of choreography. So let's just work on it. E, open, and close, and open and close, the opposite. Now open up and wrap around, lift. And now remember the double, E, one, two, three, E, one, two, three, four, E, one. Okay, so I hope I've behaved a bit more and do it more, giving you my back, so it's easier for you. And yeah, thank you so much for being there. I hope to see you in the next class, or otherwise on Thursday as well, or next Tuesday. We'll carry on from where we left today. So hopefully the things will be much clearer, and then also you have the video to continue working at home if you want to do so. You're so many today that I ran out of little squares. I'm so happy. I'm so pleased. Thank you so much for tuning in and for working and make us feel that we are not alone doing this, and we are still dancing together, although we are in our living rooms, kitchens, or wherever we are connecting. So yeah, take care, guys. Love you all. Thank you so much for being here. See you either later Thursday or next week. Bye.